side of the field against the cornerback player.
Number two, and he was covered by Scott Blake, whose brother played